I'm in a drive through a Burger King. Can I please get a Wobble Jr. with onion rings? Make it a meal so I can get a drink. No, I'm not finished, that's not everything. Can I please get a double Wobble with no cheese? Can I please get a number two with a large drink? I got money, so I don't care how much it costs me. So just throw in some extra fries, don't make them salty. All the cheese gonna make my booty drip, drip. I'm lactose intolerant, I don't sip milk. If I see a side of cheese, I'ma drip, drip. I'ma sit on your toilet seat and noodle then dip. So you got my little Wobble Jr.
I didn't forget that.
And you got my double Wobble.
I didn't forget that.
What about my onion ring?
Hold on, you can sit back.
Burger King, they know me now. Cheese, I don't want that. And I'm getting hungry now. I know you heard that. Waiting for my onion ring so I don't have to turn back. Burger King, don't play with me. Your nuggets is so trash. Nuggets ain't like rabbit nibbles. Why I even serve that? Better stop playing and just give me all of my food. Either I pay right now or leave the drive-thru. Gave me the bag and then I took a bite of my food. There's cheese in my mouth. I'm gonna do do. I'm in a drive-thru, a Burger King. Man, they just gave me a Whopper Jr. with hella cheese. Maybe the meal, so yes, I got my drink. But why they gon' put cheese on everything? They put cheese on my double Whopper with no cheese. I'll be taking a number two in the morning. Hold on, can I please be excused for a moment? The cheese already in my body, booty farting. I farted.
Wait, did you just fart in my drive-thru?